All right, for the City Hall team, I like to actually use the Kuruma. Because getting a briefcase after you run down from the roof, there's a bunch of cops around it, so it's easiest with an armored car. Oh, it just sucks going through all these cars. But it's easy. The mansion team, two of them go to a mansion. It recommends to go silent, so use silence weapons. But if you go loud, does not matter. Just run in there, shoot the guy up, and get out of there. For the City Hall team, it's a little bit tougher. Two people have to snipe some lawyers from a rooftop. And then run down, grab the briefcase, and then deliver the briefcase. I'm stuck there, guy. I'll pull up in a black car from this direction. Thankfully, you got that guy. If the police corner you, make sure you're killed, not captured. A lot of people die coming off of this thing right here. There's cops in here.
The other team just cleaned up at Popov's house. Bring the deposition back in.
I want to just start driving there, but I'm nervous. I'll get caught by the cops. We'll give it a try. Quick and easy mission.
objective.
Nice and easy. My sniper wasn't too good. I don't know if y'all seen that.